If a store existed that sold superpowers, what could you buy from the discount bin? Bending over without making groaning noises. I have accepted my dad noises. You can teleport anywhere, but it's randomized. You'd probably end up in space every time. Greater than you'd tilde tilde probably tilde tilde end up in space every time. Greater than you'd tilde tilde probably tilde tilde end up in space every time. You'd end up in space the first time. Guessing the amount of jelly beans in a container. This is way too strong to be in the discount bin. Grow your hair as fast as you want. Hmm, time for a haircut. Might as well get my money's worth. Grows hair a mile long. Or mess with the barber and grow the other side of your head. Heat vision, but it only gets hot enough to warm up your coffee. Could get a job as a barista. Sir, this coffee is cold. Oh really? Stares intensely at coffee. Lets out a huge fart out of concentration at it. Spelling. Invisibility, but every meter of movement makes you fart. This is an added bonus. Go invisible, run through a crowd, and watch the hilarity. You can read minds, but anytime you lose a memory. What if you forget that you can read minds? What if I forget that I was born? Do I delete my existence? Do you remember your own birth? You threw out his name. Folding a fitted sheet perfectly. No, that's on premium section as well. Chill a beer by holding it. No other freezing or cooling related powers. And it only works on beer. Edit. I said beer only, damn it, I'm not a god. I mean, what else would I use it for anyway? Nice nickname. Be immortal for 1 minute. Consumable. Perfect, it only takes 20 seconds to fall from the tallest building in the world. They did say invincible. Only immortal. You'll still be smashed to bits on landing. You'll just remain alive even while in pieces for 40 seconds. Or 59 if you're very good at timings. You can turn invisible, but you won't be able to see anything either. You can run super fast, but you slowly burn. Friction. You can fly, but the G-force and lack of oxygen always catch up to you. You can teleport, but every time you do so, a little bit of your body is left behind. You get Spider-Man-like powers, but instead you're Cicada Man. Etc. You get the idea. I suddenly have an indescribable urge to scream at trees. The ability to automatically agree on where to eat with my spouse. That's some top shelf shit, man. He clearly swapped the stickers. Discount, huh? I'm imagining this amazing superpower that used to be super cool but is now hardly sold anymore. Automatically unscratch the surface of any old DVD or CD you touch now with free set of DVDs. Cassettes always seem to be fully rewound when you want to use the monsieur. Invisibility, but only when no one is looking at you. Actually useful. As once you turn invisible, you can stand in front of someone and he'll still won't let see you. They'd still be looking at you. As their gaze is towards you. Which defines looking. Edit. I am willing to die on this hill. As I have been for years. Being able to float 1 inch, but you can't move around. Not needing a remote to change the volume. Just the volume. You still need it for everything else. Turning your finger into a tiny vacuum to clean small crevices. Being able to tell what someone's emotion is, but you don't know why. Good reflexes. Bluetooth connection to your phone so you can hear the music but no one else can, and you don't need headphones. A lot of thought went into this. You're telling me for a discounted price I can make a living as a professional Jesus impersonator. Maybe a David Blaine impersonator. The ability to manipulate glue. I think you're underestimating the amount of glue we use. This isn't far off from being Magneto. Being able to know last week's lottery numbers. I actually have this one. You can fall asleep immediately at your desire. No, this is under lock and key. With armed guards at all time. And a moat. I think you got the discount bin confused with the premium section. You can hold your breath an extra 20 seconds longer than most people. This would be an amazing way to become a river-based assassin. Grab people, drag them into the water, hold them in, use your extra 20 seconds to return to the surface. problem being the power is most people. Also, to avoid assassination, they could just not stand near a river. Land, their greatest weakness. Telekinesis, but it only works when touching the object. What if an object is made of several small parts? For example, can I stop a laptop cooler if I'm touching the keyboard? Nah, it's supposed to be a playoff of words. Meaning that any item you lift would have no weight. The center of gravity is lifted from the item, making it weigh as much as it would on the moon. So it would be that the item you grab is just super light. It doesn't actually move any objects. Yet just hovers them. Isn't that just super strength? But with extra steps. I heard once that this is basically what Superman's strength is, since if he lifted a building with strength alone, the building would snap in half. Greater than if he lifted a building with strength alone, the building would snap in half. Nah, he'd just tear off a chunk he was grabbing from the rest of the building. The amazing ability to turn into a couch. I do that all the time. I have a cat cheeky smiley face. They did say you could turn back again. Slughorn, technically, we only ever see him turn from a couch into a wizard. For all we know, he'd been living as a couch. Basically our shitty superpowers. Scroll too far to find this. Calculating a tip in your head. To calculate 20%, multiply your tab by 2, and then move the decimal up once. You would think that wouldn't be hard, but I failed algebra 3 times and now I'm a comedian, so. Here we are. Jump far enough in the future to skip those ads that roll at the front of a video. Isn't that supposed to be on the top shelf? The ability to see in the dark when you're in direct sunlight. Actually useful to peer into a dark cave standing just outside of it. Lol, I didn't think of that. I agree. Being able to spell. This answer is underrated. Spoon bending. That's easy. I did that by accident and it broke sad face. But there is no spoon. There is no spoon. Your ability to ask a question that was popular so you can try to get karma. Can't argue with that. This is the most useless power. The ability to create soft breezes at your will. Or, the ability to turn the chemoreceptors in your nose off. So you don't smell bad things. You can fly, but it's just a private flying license for light aircraft and you have to learn how to fly it. Walk through walls but fall through floors ground when you do. Run really fast but you get tired over a normal distance. Turn into any animal you want. But permanently, the walls one is easy, just dolphin dive through so you only touch the ground once you are through. Plastic manipulation. This would be up. The world is basically made of plastic. You could control an army of Kardashians. Well, still, I mean like thin Lego type plastic. You would still make 3D printers obsolete. You can teleport but only 3 millimeters at a time. You can always fake a bad internet connection on a live televideo call. The power to turn anything you touch into Skittles. Y'all seen the advert? The ability to tell a person's fortune but can only answer their questions in Magic 8 Ball responses. You may rely on it. The ability to poop really fast. Drink more water. The ability to sense if your fly is down. The ability to punch people 0.000001% harder than the average man. If you're naturally very weak, then this would be a very powerful effect. It could double your strength, etc. Being a fairly weak person, I would see this as awesome. I would join MMA. You can clean your house in an afternoon. Super tasting. But cilantro tastes like soap. Edit. Yes, I know other regions call any part of the plant coriander. Leave me alone. 100% USB insertion ability. Imagine never putting it in the wrong way again. Actually, that's not discount bin. That's top shelf. You would think having only two sides, you'd be able to get it on either the first or second try each time. But no, the gods taunt us. 99% opacity man. The ability to taste math. Storms to spin an unplugged fan for sleeping. You can jump as high as you want, but gravity still exists so the fall could hurt you. Wear a wingsuit. jump a mile up and glide to where you want to be, instantly growing out all your body hair. You can watch the Bee movie whenever you want. 7% faster walking speed. Mask of clavicus vial than vendor's prices are 20% better. You had to do a whole ass quest for that. Ain't no way it's in the bargain bin. Bliss. It would be the ability to make people have an addictive orgasmic high. Ecstasy. Range. Touch. Duration. 2 minutes. Symptoms. Full body. Orgasmic numbing of muscles and limbs. Genitalia spasms followed by ejaculation. Intensity. At will by degrees. Side effects. Severe pain. Depression. Insomnia. Desperation. Dude, that's an amazing supervillain power. You'd make bank and it's basically impossible to regulate. What are they gonna do? Illegalize touching this one particular dude? Or just brush up against someone you dislike like a bully? Thank you so much for watching and have a good day.